what Duryodhan wanted. To be happy.
For sense gratification. So he is Karmi. Karmis are also divided into three. Satkarmi, Asatkarmi, and Bikarmi. Those who do the karma allowed in Vedic days, for father, mother, to donate something. Good pious activities which has been told in Vedas. These are called Vedic karma. And against that good karmas is called Vikarma, by which sin may come and you will have to test the bad activities, fruits. These are Vikarma. And anyone not doing good karmas, then it is Akarma. So Akarma and Vikarma both are bad. So Duryodhan and all his followers were in that category. But Bhishma Pitamah not. He was Jnani Bhakta. He was above all. He only fought this fight and war only to please Krishna. If he is not standing from the side of
Duryodhan,
no war chance. Cannot be done. Because Duryodhan will see that, we will be defeated, so we cannot. So only for Bhishma Pitamah and Dronacharya he fought. And he knew that, we will won the race. So they are all karmi, but Bhishma Pitamah is not karmi, he is Jnani Bhakta. What is Jnani Bhakta? Knowing that Krishna is Supreme Personality of God. If I am
shoot him by arrow.
All this cannot touch because he is transcendental. So he is Jnani Bhakta. So all the soldiers and all were in life there. Karmi. Arjun was playing a role of Karmi. First, I will not fight. But Krishna told that, you must fight.
If you not fight now, he will cut.
Anyhow, all will be killed. And he began to give some
advice.
First he told, be Karma Yogi. What is Karma Yogi? This is not bhakti. Karma Yogi means only to have some relation,
Connection
with bhakti to karma. This is karma yog with karma to whom or all activities with whom bhakti to a little. So this is called what? Arok Siddha Bhakti. From very far away we will see Krishna. Arok Siddha Bhakti. These karma are not activities of bhakti. But if he will tell like this that, we are doing for Krishna. Why? Then Krishna will be happy and he will give a very good fruit for our activities and we will be very happy in this world. So this is karma yoga, not bhakti. And then he told that you should be Gyan Yogi. What is Gyan Yogi? Sthita Pragasya Ka Bhasha Samadhisthasya Keshava Prajahati. And after that Prajahati Jada Kamana. And after that just Sarvar
Kama Sankalpa
Varjita Gyanagni Dagdha Karmanam Tamahu Panditam. This is what? Gyan Yogi. What is the meaning of Gyan Yogi? This is also Arup Siddha Gyan Bhakti. This is also aropsita. These are not bhakti. So, we should try to give up both. But also, Jnana Yoga and Karma Yoga is also so high things. If a man goes in the stage of Jnana Yoga, he will never quarrel for it. He will see what? That any gain or any loss, no harm. No harm. Because both are nashwar.
Perishable.
Perishable. And we should not be involved in that. Always happy. What he is doing? Without any sankalpa. What sankalpa? That I will be happy by doing so and I will gain something. This should not be done. But for bhakta, oh, he is more superior. Patram pushpam phalam toyam jeme bhaktya prayachati tadaham bhaktu
apurtam asnami prajatatmanah.
But that patram pushpam phalam toyam karma yogi will not give. Like this. Also, Gyan Yogi will not give this like, but Bhakti Yogi. Patram, patram means Tulsi patram, patram, pushpam, pushpam,
flowers, lotus,
pushpam, phalam, any fruit, toyam, water,
Ganges,
anything. And he will give with Bhakti. Like Vidurani gave to Krishna. Like Sabari gave it to Ram. In this way. Though is it not high class of bhakti, but bhakti has begun here. After that, when sarvadharmana pratyajyamam ekam saranam praja, then that becomes manmana bhava, madhabhakto, madhyaji, mang namaskuru.
Mameva istasi kaunteya.
Mameva istasi
kaunteya. Kaunteya sattante pratijano.
Krishna is doing like a pratigya, taking oath. Manmana bhava, be like gopis. I will be the life and soul of bhakti. Be like that. Gopis are only examples. None are examples for manmana bhava. So, a bhakti will be like that. But Arjuna told that I cannot be like that in this. He told madhabhakto, oh, you should be my bhakti. Then, Shravanam, Kirtanam, Vishnu, Smaranam, Vaidhi Bhakti. Manmanabhava, this is Ragatmika. Manmanabhava means Ragatmika. But how he will be, if he will follow Raganuga Bhakti, then he will be Ragatmika. Then he will be mature. And he will first Sarvasiddhi and then
Vastasiddhi.
And if he is not following that, then he should come in Vaidhi Bhakti, Sramanam, Kirtanam, Vishnu, Smaranam, Padu, Srivati. But he cannot do it then. Then what he should do? Manmanabha madhbhaktam. Madhya yaji. Yaji means, you can do archan. How archan? In Kanishka Vikar. First is so highest, more than Uttam Adhikari. And then come in Madhyam Adhikar. And if you cannot do like this, then come in
Kanishka
Adhikar. And you should worship and offer anything to Krishna. He told that I cannot even do.
Not possible for me.
Because you are telling to fight. So how can I do? Then even you can do
pranami.
If you are doing from heart,
core of your heart,
then Krishna will take it. And at once he will quickly make you to cross all these things. And he will have not to take any birth and death and sorrow.
Dasasamedhi punarupi janma krishna pranamina
punarupi janma. If anyone doing less and less pranam, yajna sacrifices, he may. But this one doing pranam, krishna keta, so we are making here temple that anyone can do pranam to Krishna and then he will easily, knowingly, unknowingly, will be out of. So, you are doing a very good thing for all the local persons. Anyhow, knowingly, unknowingly, they will come to Ananta Gaudiya Math and they will do pranam to Ananta Baladeva Prabhu.
After their under guidance of Ananta, they will do pranam,
Radha, pranam to Radha and Krishna and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Gaur
Prema.
I want to go to the factory where, from where all are this coming.
The source of everything.
They will be Gokul Nagar.
Now you should, we should go.
Have a little breakfast for all.
There is a very good temple. When it will be completed, then you can go upside. Very beautiful. And there are some rooms, you will come and be here. Oh, you should make something that... Oh,
smiling,
yes. We should now quickly go.
They have some breakfast.
But they should bring at once.
Quickly bring some breakfast.
Everybody rose.
Quickly rose.
Oh, you can set mine down. I'll get it.
Black rice.